my hands.
Hi, my name is Wendy Michael, and I'm the Vice President of the...